is what we do. The Susan G. Komen 3-Day.
We are footprints on the moon.
Last year at the Barstool Sports Arizona Bowl, that is Barstool's own Jersey Jerry, who went to retrieve its seat and got laid out by a member of the Wyoming staff. Jersey Jerry, always good for a laugh. And he hurt his ankle on that play as well, guys. Remember that?
Yeah, both ankles. Forget it, yeah.
So that was last year. And you're looking at the packed section of Wyoming. Let's head down to the field to Adam Ferrone.
Guys, I am here with fan favorite Cowboy Joe, a Shetland pony who has been roaming the sidelines. Now, it's my understanding that Cowboy Joe understands his bowl season and is pretty excited.
He is extremely excited. We're excited to be down here, and he's excited to run as much as he can.
But there's also been the introduction of fireworks this year, which might have caused a little bit of trepidation in this guy over here.
He's not extremely used to fireworks, but we handled it extremely well, and he gets excited about the loud noises and get down the field as fast as he can.
Now, there are rumors that there was one instance where Cowboy Joe tried to run away this year. Any truth to that?
A little bit of truth to that. During our border war game, we had a bunch of fighter jets fly over and loud noises. He said, I want to get down the field and give everyone a show.
Well, he's not running from the struggle this year. Last word for you, Cowboy Joe. You heard it here first.
Always love seeing Cowboy Joe getting some airtime.
Great mascot.
A couple of yards by Whaley on that play during runs. Tremendous interview. Roll out and a catch. Time for the touchdown. John Michael Gillenborn. Taken down by Nate Bauer. Look at last year. This was Rowan running with Cowboy Joe.
That's this year. This right now.
That's this year, excuse me, he did the same thing.
How do we even get an edge wise with Mike always talking? Mike in the truck talks more than three of us combined.
Dave, we wouldn't have a show without Mike in the truck. The entire truck.
Why don't we just talk to you?
Put him on the mic. You can take my mic. I bet I read the first half over and game over. I wish I did. This is a huge mic.
Third down and 10. Sam Scott.
He got lucky again.
Touchdown, punts going out at the one.
Last year, Ohio, last year, 2022. Last year, 2022. I'm gonna the field goal for Jung Ho and oh Lord. It made it again. And it made it. It went doink and it made it. So far, no touchdowns. Yep.
Be happy for that.
That's awesome.
Spaghetti night, dinner and 30.
Oh, happy day.
plan to save is Verizon. It starts at $25 per line guaranteed for 3 years. And get both Netflix and Max for just $10 per month, only on Verizon.
When you order Domino's online, we'll give you a free pizza to use for a future pizza emergency.
Death. Robin Williams, Captain Meyer was on the stop.
Johnny O,
game two.
chance to look at it.
Who's the Tom Cruise high school movie?
Yeah, that looks like a great catch.
Junior
Vander Ross III coming off a career-high 6 receptions in the MAC title game against Miami, Ohio. Fresh set of downs and into Wyoming territory.
They're going Allison! He's going deep!
And he overthrows his receiver, Junior Vander Ross III.
That was not a great throw.
No, it didn't happen either. It was good cover, so maybe it was good.
Well, if he threw it a little earlier, he had it before the safety came over now.
I like them taking shots.
Me too.
Keep taking shots. I don't care. Take 4 straight shots. I won't cry. Shot, shot, shot.
So he's loosening up a little bit.
What is that? LMFAO?
Yeah.
Shots, shots. Stewart's now in the backfield. Gonna come away with points into Toledo and Dave and Dan. Gleason takes the handoff. QB option. It's a house speed.
Or 4 or 5 yards there just by being a big boy.
Easy. Hands this one off to Chalk Huckster.
Listen, Big Mike Cordova's already in a locker. You want to join him? In line.
But we're not trying to be pros. We have a rooting interest in this game. This is how I watch every game. Yes. You think I'm on edge. I got $1 million on Michigan in 2 days. I can't stop twitching my thumb. Let's go blue. And I'm worried about the Big Ten.
Chase Suriandella makes the stop after the gain of 1. Decent. 3 to the left side.
That was a bullet to Jacques Stewart.